marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today.
Are you the one that's getting married?
No. Then get over there!
If there's nothing else, I'd like to go to my daughter's wedding.
Hilly's gonna write it. Of course, she's not quitting. She never intended to. We're gonna get married.
Oh, can't we go on a honeymoon this time?
Sure.
I love you. Always have. I want to marry you.
You complete me. Not just as
shut up. Just shut up. You had me at hello. You had me at hello.
Thank you.
reach for each other.
What? What?
Nice kissing again. You don't want to hear that.
I don't mind so much.
Okay. Since the invention of the kiss, there have been 5 kisses that were rated the most passionate, the most pure. This one left them all behind.
So here I am, standing in your doorway. I've always been standing in your doorway. I can't survive without you. Isn't it about time somebody saved your life?
Skip the end.
Okay, here we go. The short version. Do you? Do you?
Yes.
Good. You're married. Kiss me.
As you see, but I still love technology, always and forever. Our love is like a flock of doves, flying up to heaven above, always and forever, always and forever. Yes, our love is truly great, always and